Hello there. So, little known fact, I can't bite into a banana. I don't know what give me the heebie-jeebies, and I'm a texture person. But I love it very thinly sliced on some cinnamon raisin toast. Let me show you how I do it. I use Ezekiel bread, cinnamon raisin. It's very healthy bread. And it's vegan. You gotta toast it some type of way, though. If not, baby, it'll taste like cardboard with raisins. This is about all the banana I need, and I'm going to slice it very thin, like so, like that. If you want to slice yours thick, do that. That's your business. I don't like it thick, very thin. You need it thin so you can smooth it onto the bread, like so, like that, like butter. Add cinnamon. Spray your pan face down. Spray this side of the bread, too, because that's also your business. Add a little bit more cinnamon to this side. Press. Gotta flip them. Enjoy.